An Indo-Canadian politician who returned to her previous profession of nursing as the COVID-19 pandemic struck Canada has become the first Canadian member of parliament to test positive for the virus. Kamal Khera, 31, MP from Brampton West, tested positive at the Peel Memorial Hospital in the Greater Toronto area. Khera, who is also a parliamentary secretary in Justin Trudeau's government, also received some words of solace from the Canadian Prime Minister as he responded to her announcement on Twitter by saying, "Take care of yourself, Kamal. We're all thinking of you and hoping you get well soon." Trudeau himself continues to remain in self-isolation as his wife Sophia Georgia had earlier tested positive. In a statement, Khera said, "On Saturday night, I began developing flu-like symptoms while at home and immediately began self-isolating. While I'm still experiencing symptoms, I'm in good spirits. I know that many Canadians are in much worse circumstances. My thoughts are with all families who have been affected by this public health crisis," she added. As the Registered Nurses Association of Ontario had sent out a call for former members of the profession to help at this critical time, Khera had registered to help ease the nurse shortage. She had tweeted at the time, "As a registered nurse, there couldn't be more time to give back to my community." While it remains unclear how Khera contracted the virus, the outlet Global News reported that she had met with the United Nations World Food Programme chief David Beasley on March 12th, and a week later he had tested positive.